The whole state of Hawaii used to grow most of the sugarcane. Maui was actually the last island that produced sugarcane. They stopped producing it here in December of 2016. They have now transitioned into new fruits and vegetables. All of these sugarcane fields have been sold to a new farming company, and the new farming company has come in and are recultivating and replanting all different new fruits and vegetables throughout the valley.